Summer, summer.
I hope you're doing good. It's Memorial Day weekend, and there are a lot of sales going on right now. Yep, you see it. So I went to Forever 21, picked up a few things. They're having 50% off. It ends today. I know I should have done this earlier, but it's cool. It ends today, but always, you know, Forever 21 has good prices for the most part. So I hope you're able to get some steals today. If not, you can always catch them on some sales later. But yeah, got a few pieces. Let's try them on. Let's see if they are hidden or not. Let's try. Okay, we're gonna start with this blue number. Hopefully the light is not too bad and you can see me. It is a knit crochet dress. Of course, you can wear it as a swim cover up or you can wear it as is. I'm not gonna turn around, but just know it's a bit short, okay? So buy accordingly, all right? I'm wearing a medium. What do I love about it? I love the price. I forgot exactly what I paid for, but it's half off and it's originally $24.99. So we're talking what, 12 something? Yeah, it's so cute. Love the details. Love it, love it, love it. Love the way it fits. It's so cute. It's so cute and it's perfect for summer. So a little summer Forever 21 haul. Let me know what you think. But I think this is so cute, so cute. Once again, you can dress it down or dress it up, wear a bathing suit underneath or wear as is. I think it's so cute. And for 12 something, you really can't beat it. The price is good. The price is okay. So yeah, that's what she looks like. A little up close. Oh, okay. Oh, perfect. You see it? A little up close moment. I love the details. It's perfect. Yay, yay, yay. So vacation, here we come, hopefully. If not, we'll find a reason to wear her. But yeah, I'm wearing a medium. Not too much to say. Love it. And then the back has a detail. Just click the link and you can see it. But yeah, tell me what you think. But yeah, let me know what you think. This is the first one. I have a few more to show you all. So let's get into the next one. And of course, let me know which is your favorite. Okay, so next up, this top is a medium and the skirt is extra large. So yeah, be the judge for yourself. There's not a lot of room in it, but I'm glad I got it. I think it's such a cute yellow ensemble. I picked them up because I want to wear them together. I want to see what I can do with this yellow. I mean, what do you think? Yay, nay. And I'm wearing gold earrings, so I think it goes with it. Let me know what you think. And the shirt is not too cropped, so you could pull it up if you want to, or like pull it down. It's all up to you. I think it's such a cute, preppy, girly look. I'm not sure if I want to dress it up or down, but either way works. And that's why I love this. This is so me and it's so girly and so feminine. Like I think this would be good for like brunch or like a day out, summer day out. You can pull it and it goes down, but it's a mini skirt. Okay, it's a mini skirt. I'm short, so I might want my torso to be out a little bit. Yeah, maybe like this. I don't know what color bag or shoes would go well with this. I'm not sure. But for some reason, when I picked this up, I was thinking more like color block moment. So this yellow on yellow with a pop of color bag or pop of color shoes, something like that. That's what I'm thinking. Let me know. What do you think will go well with it? Up close, the top is a little bit knit. I'm not sure at the bottom, the top is a knit. But let me know, what do you think of this little yellow and yellow ensemble and how would you rock it? How would you wear it? Let me know. Let's talk about it. So cute, so cute. Ha, summer, summer. Okay, first off, I absolutely love this dress. Can you see where it hits? It goes all the way down and it's a linen blend type dress. Love it, love it. I'm wearing a medium and originally it's $29.99. Yeah. And then there's a slit in the back. So then we have room in the back. I like that. This is such a cute dress. Like, I like everything I picked up. I'm looking at myself in this mirror too. Like, this is such a cute dress. Like, if this is not giving, I don't know what to say, but it is so cute. Come on, Forever 21 summer. Okay. I don't know what my favorite thing is about it. Is it the slit, which allows us to move, or the top? I think I like the whole thing. I like the way it hugs me. I like the way it fits me. It fits me just right. Love it. Love it, love it, love it, love it. Love it. If you don't get anything else, get this. Love it. I absolutely love the way it fits. There's not much to say. So you don't need a bra. There's line. There are lines right here. So there are lines right here for the boob age, and there is a zipper in the back. It's just a cute black dress. Like, it's just a cute black dress. And you cannot go wrong with a black dress. So yes, summer, we're coming. But yeah, I love it. I love it, I love it, I love it. All right, there's one more. There were two, but one I tried on didn't fit. So I'll probably go return it. But let's try on the last piece and see what it gives. All right, so last but definitely, definitely not least is this dress. If this does not scream summer, I don't know what it is. Like, as soon as I saw this, I was like, yeah. Mm-hmm. Summer day out, perfect. The length is perfect. It's cute. I think it would definitely be cute with some heels. That's how I think this would go. Really cute. I'm wearing a large. I think it's originally $29.99 too. So it seems like $29.99 is what they like. But yeah, it's $29.99. And I think with like hair up situation, like hair up, pinned up, or up situation with some heels, I think like gold, I think it would really, 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 really be cute. Let me know what you think. Let me know what you think, but I like it. And this also comes in a longer version. This is a shorter version. Same style, same color situation. They have it in a longer one, so if you prefer the long, they have that. But yeah, let me know which one is your fave, which one is more your style, how would you wear these pieces, what colors would you pair, like what color accessories would you pair with these items? Let me know. Just wanted to do a little quick video for you all to see what Forever 21 has in store. They really have a lot, okay? They have a lot. So check them out. Don't sleep on them. Do not sleep on Forever 21. They have some cute stuff. But yeah, that's all for today. I love it. There's not too much to say. It's so cute. Silk dress during the summer, can't go wrong with that. Yeah, that's all I have to show you all. Well, I picked up this bathing suit as well. You know they have bathing suits. The first time, a few weeks ago or so, we went in there, and this was full priced. Oh, $29.99. You see what I'm saying? But they had this on sale. This little cute red Coca-Cola bathing suit, and I thought it would be so cute. So I picked that up. And then Hubs also got something. So yeah, they have stuff for men as well. Check them out. But let me know if you enjoyed the video. Let me know which is your favorite item. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and comment for more, because what? There's always something fun, something good going on over here. I love you, appreciate you, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.